Researchers have developed a solar paint that can absorb water vapor and split it to generate hydrogen, the cleanest source of energy. The paint contains a newly developed compound that acts like silica gel, which is used in sachets to absorb moisture and keep food, medicines and electronics fresh and dry. But unlike silica gel, the new material, synthetic molybdenum sulphide, also acts as a semiconductor and catalyzes the splitting of water atoms into hydrogen and oxygen. The RMIT researchers found that mixing the compound with titanium oxide particles leads to a sunlight absorbing paint that produces hydrogen fuel from solar energy and moist air. Titanium oxide is the white pigment that is already commonly used in wall paint, meaning that the simple addition of the new material can convert a brick wall into energy harvesting and fuel production real estate. There is no need for clean or filtered water to feed the system. Any place that has water vapor in the air, even remote areas far from water, can produce fuel. Hydrogen was the cleanest source of energy and could be used in fuel cells as well as conventional combustion engines as an alternative to fossil fuels. This system can also be used in very dry but hot climate near oceans. The seawater is evaporated by the hot sunlight and the vapor can then be absorbed to produce fuel.